So what are you two doing here?
Are you kidding me? Pacey is trying to enter the Miss Windjammer pageant?
Why not? Last year, Ashley Elliott successfully sued to join the boys' football team. Actually, I think it's one of the more intrepid things Pacey's ever done. He's blown the gender gap wide open.
Well, I guess we all know what's in it for you, Dan Rather.
Tell me about it. Before, this was just going to be a little mention in the 11 o'clock news. Now I actually have a shot at a feature story. So I see you decided to enter after all.
No, I'm just here as a coach.
Who are you coaching?
Look, I'll see you guys later. Okay, I'm gonna go watch Pacey make an ass out of himself.
Very funny. Do you guys do some kind of expose for the paper? Get out. Joey Potter entering a beauty pageant? This is classic.
Oh, I see. You think I'm such a barking car chaser that a D student with a Julius Caesar haircut has a better shot than me? Thanks a lot.
It's Joey, no, I just don't know how you feel about these things. It's just so not you. Why didn't you tell me?
Because I knew you'd make me feel like an even bigger idiot than I already am. Believe me, Dawson, nobody's laughing harder about this than I am. But unfortunately, the opportunity to win $5,000, no matter how slim or humiliating or ludicrous my chances are, the money has to take precedence over everything, including my pride, so...
Don't worry, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were serious about this. I mean, it kind of caught me by surprise. You gotta admit it.
No, I'm glad you find my pathetic life so amusing, Dawson.
Joey, come on. You're my best friend. I never laugh at you.
You just did, Dawson.